Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're going to continue playing The Elder Scrolls Online. Okay then, let's continue. What is this? Still here? Do I have to go back? No, I don't think so. Yeah, no, that's in the Deadlands, I believe. Well, I guess since we're going over there, we could get that delve as well. Oh, it is a dev. Sure, we've been here before. This one? Oh, it's up there. Which means I have to go around. Yeah, go around. Yeah, thank you for the info. That was good timing. It's actually knew what we wanted. As soon as we saw the mark over there, like, go around. Whoa. Man, we gotta find her some heavy armor, honestly. What, that's it? You've completed all of the devs? Hmm, had only two devs. Damn. And I think we have to go this way actually. Because we need to grab the sky shard. Oh, those devs were kind of lame. And we don't even have public dungeons in here. No arenas.
Maybe I should have joined the buoyant homages.
Right, like there are no public dungeons or any arenas or any other type of dungeons. Shit, okay. How do we get up there? There's a lot of stuff missing from this DLC. We didn't grab it? Why? Well, I guess we have to leave now. There's nothing left to do here. Come on, Miri, let's go. Why are these people waiting here? Like, is there a limit? Oh no, whoa. That's our big boy. So you can see him actually, really? Like, he's patrolling this area? Is there a limit on how many people can enter that delve?
Since an occultist went into the reformatory, how did you fare? Did you find PB? A note? But it is not. This one, PB.
I actually had no idea that we can see him. I mean, yeah, it's kind of difficult to see him because look, there's crap everywhere. Those mountains. Right, so where are we going? Oh, there is another quest in Fargrave. I guess we can fast travel. Also missing two sky shards. So, where? Oh, you can check out this house in the story, I forgot about that.
I don't know whether your return here is a sign of good. Telefasa, predictable. You again. I am. That's the trouble with mortals. You're the most I suppose it's time to tell a legend. I don't know, no one knows how like.
Also, there are multiple quests related to this lady. How interesting. Right, what is that? The housing is this way. Well, I believe we've managed to complete all of the quests in Fargrave at least. I don't see any other quests around here. Wait, so this is how it is inside? Looks nice. No. Yeah, never mind, it's actually empty. But where is all of that stuff though? Yeah, this place is huge. Looks nice. Oh, look at that. Actually see the entire map. Oh, there is another one here. Bro, this is really complicated. Okay, let's go to the entrance. This is the main entrance. Yeah, it's nice. Like, it's better than the other one. Than that tower, the fortress. Right, so where are we going? Actually, let's go to a way shrine. Let's go to this one. Wait, is this the quest related to the village? Oh, there's no way, there was another one here. Yeah. 100% there was another quest. Any other quests? How are we still missing two way shrines? Like, how is it possible? We've been everywhere.
Might be waiting for others. That is not. And they are both.
Why concern yourself with this? We can outlast.
Oh, there's one.
Perhaps. But the chaos still threatens us. Perhaps you, wretched spot. Several mortals stand about. The danger, very small. A complicated. Good question. I refuse to have a master. Tefanat.
I saw you. How could I know? Seems to me.
Greetings, stranger. Tefalaz in line.
What mounts they have here? Can we buy this stuff?
Hello?
Yeah, I guess not. Examine the head.
Pathways withered, flew out of darkness.
The brain decayed rapidly. Forced the vestige from the dust,
boiling
the earth dust next.
River source, haunt the chest. Born dancing in river, fade the marrow.
Poison flooded the shell.
Shattered from sky, what? Ecstatic blue.
Blast the blue plant.
Abdomen exploration. In a shard reveal.
Curious. First, I will ask. Arrived. Tefalaz, our existence.
Lighted stuff brings strength.
And poison.
Off we go.
What is it?
Actually, let's go over here. Unlock this way shrine and fast travel to this one. Poison. Is that even an enemy? No, it is. And that's a treasure thing.
Now you can't read.
What?
You're no idea.
Why?
Peace, fair. Farvin of. I came with the newcomers to Not enough.
Looks like it's war between the Waking Flame cultist and Falconar's Nostrosis. Scavengers have seen them fighting.
And there is more stuff up here. I think I have to go around. Bro, how are we getting stopped all the time?
You need to tell them. Oh, damn. It hurts.
That's it? Easy enough. Bro, come back.
Regrets, I was dead. Waking? Bavin was noble. First thought. Perhaps not yet, Bavin.
This guy is dead as well.
Once again, no struggle. So he decided. Farvin planned to attack. Yes, the inscription.
Waking Flames Camp. Oh, it's a secret location.
I did what I must. My own father. Because I believed your lies.
Stupid child. Lock him up. We march on the spire soon enough. They found us. Let the fires rise up.
I really don't like your odds.
Another one? Okay.
You! I'm sorry! Leave me alone! I did what I thought was right!
Oh, there is.
Tremora with the big sword.
Are you looking for Tarvin? He ran up the hill.
You chase Tarvin, mortal. Very well. I shall follow.
Yo, stop. Where is he going?
Don't you understand? I was helping them. The Daedra deserve a home.
No, they don't.
So, you figured it out. You know I killed them. Tephalaz, Vontan, even my father. I always fought for the Tephalaz will be back.
A confession. Good. Makes things easy. Tarvin, undermining our safety. Daedra don't
Heavy.
Need help. Wife.
Facts.
Tumor is dead. Tephalaz displaced. Tarvin, my wish?
Well, that was easy, and we've leveled up as well. So, we've managed to complete another of those amazing locations.